Welcome to this student tutorial on Blackboard, the official learning management system of Texas A&M International University, where you may find any of your face-to-face, hybrid, or online course material uploaded by your instructor. In this video, we will show you how to log in and navigate the general Blackboard system. To learn more about navigating a Blackboard Ultra course, check out the Ultra Course Student Orientation. Let's get started. When using a web browser to access the Blackboard system, it is recommended to use the latest version of Mozilla Firefox or Google Chrome for a more stable experience. When you authenticate into the UConnect or Blackboard systems, you start by entering your TAMIU credentials, consisting of your NetID and password. Typically, your NetID is the beginning portion of your Dusty student email address before @dusty.tamiu.edu. After you successfully enter your password, you will verify your identity through your preferred method in Duo, TAMIU's multi-factor authentication system. There are two ways to access Blackboard. The first way is to go through the UConnect portal at uconnect.tamiu.edu. After you authenticate into UConnect with your TAMIU credentials, click on the eLearning icon to be redirected to Blackboard. Then, click on the Login button to enter the system. The second way is to go directly to elearning.tamiu.edu. From here, click on the Login button to authenticate into the system with your TAMIU credentials. From the moment you log in, you have access to core features in the left-side navigation list where your name appears. You can easily return to this list from wherever you are in Blackboard, even if you're inside a course. The list will peek from behind the other layers you have open in the system. The institution page consists of important information for the TAMIU community. You will find quick links to resources on academic technology, digital books, and support services from OIT. You may also connect with the eLearning team for any news and event announcements through our social media platforms presented on the page. Your name link displayed on the menu provides you access to update profile details and notification settings in the system. On this page, you may upload your profile picture, add pronouns and name pronunciations, and update global Blackboard notifications you can receive on your activity stream, in your Dusty email, or through the Blackboard mobile app. The activity stream page will allow you to see what's due and what needs your attention in your courses. Items are sorted into important, upcoming, today, and recent categories. You can also jump directly into course activities from this list. The Courses page provides you access to all of your courses in Blackboard. Each course card lists the course ID, course title, and instructor. You can view the Courses page as a list or a grid view, and you can favorite any courses to appear at the top of the course page. Your default list of courses displayed will include active courses that you are currently enrolled in, and you may use the top navigation or filter to view past or upcoming semesters. Please note that courses will become available to students on the start dates listed in the class schedule. The calendar link displays a global calendar of events and dates from multiple courses in one location. Assignment due dates and class meetings may appear on the calendar and will be color-coded by course. Any events that you add to your personal calendar will only be visible to you in your calendar view. Under the schedule option, you may switch between viewing your events and due dates in a daily or monthly calendar view. You may also switch to the due dates view to display a chronological list of all assignment deadlines in your Blackboard courses. The Messages link will allow you to view messages for all of your courses on one page or for one course at a time. Unread messages are indicated with a number within a red circle and appear first on the Global Messages page. If you click on a course on this page, you'll be redirected to that course's messages so that you can begin reviewing course messages or start a new message to send to others. The Grades link will allow you to access all of your course's grading tasks. Your grades are organized by course name and term in alphabetical order. You can select most items in any course to view additional details about that one item, or you can select a course name to focus on one course's grades page for a comprehensive view of all gradable items. If your instructor has set up the overall grade, click on the grade next to the name of the course to open a panel with more information. The Assist page is a central hub for both online and on-campus resources meant to drive your academic success at TAMIU. You will find links to academic, accessibility, student, and technology support services listed on this page. Visit any of the listed services that may best suit your needs. The Blackboard Learn app is designed especially for you to view content and participate in courses. Take your class with you and review content, submit assignments, take tests, and much more while on the go. With the Blackboard Learn app, you can do everything from your phone that you can do in your web browser. Download the latest version of the app for your iOS or Android mobile device from the app stores. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to contact the e-learning team during the semester. We are here to support you, Monday through Friday, from 8 a.m. to 6 p.m. You can contact us through our email address, elearning@tamiu.edu, by phone, at 956-326-2792, or come visit us in person at the Killam Library Administrative Offices in Killam 259. Thank you for watching this orientation, and we hope you have a great educational journey at TAMIU.